Hello and welcome to Altcoin XP. My name is Anthony and this video is all about NEM's consensus algorithm, proof of importance. Proof of importance is the underlying technology which determines who gets to verify transactions on the NEM network. This consensus algorithm is similar to proof of stake in that you need to lock up a certain amount of cryptocurrency, 10,000 ZEM in NEM's case, in order to verify transactions. However, proof of importance is different from the basic proof of stake algorithm in that it solves one flaw in proof of stake, that a person with more stake will have a greater chance of verifying transactions and therefore receiving rewards. The rich get richer syndrome. Proof of importance solves this dilemma by assigning consensus addresses and importance score. You can think of the importance score as a trust or reputation score. A higher score means that the network trusts you more to verify transactions. With proof of importance, your chance of verifying transactions isn't solely dependent on how much you have at stake, but how many transactions and the quality of transactions you have done in the past. By quality of transactions, I mean that sending ZEM to and from yourself won't cut it. You need to have sent at least 1,000 ZEM in the last 30 days to addresses who already have at least 10,000 ZEM staked. You may be thinking it's possible to Sybil attack the network by having multiple accounts with over 10,000 ZEM staked and transacting between them to increase your importance score. However, this is mitigated in a few ways. One of them is by stopping an account from staking all 10,000 ZEM at once. 10% of your non-staked ZEM becomes staked every 24 hours. This also means an account needs to hold more than 10,000 ZEM, since staking 10% of 10,000 every 24 hours will never result in a 10,000 stake. Another is using a net loss of the account to help gauge the importance score. Basically, if an account sends ZEM and receives it back, it'll lower its importance score. On top of these, there are other circumstances that mitigate Sybil and looping attacks, such as the possibility of losing more in transaction fees than you stand to gain by staking multiple accounts which you transact between. You can read more about these preventative measures as well as how to increase your importance score in the link in the description. One thing I want to note is that using your ZEM to make normal transactions, such as purchasing with ZEM or even sending your ZEM to an exchange, won't affect your importance score. I'm unsure if this is a good thing or a bad thing, but it's something I wanted to mention. So that's it. That's the gist of NEM's proof of importance consensus algorithm. Let me know in the comments below what you think about proof of importance. Is it one of the better consensus algorithms out there? If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. And to support me in these videos, please donate Bitcoin, Ethereum, or Dash to the addresses on screen and in the video description. You can also support me by whitelisting my YouTube channel in your ad blocking software. And lastly, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and the Altcoin XP subreddit. Thank you and goodbye.